And then also one more thing before we start. I will be taking a month off from Monday Night Blockbuster series, because I am going to make this I'm going to make Monday Night Blockbuster season 4 better, bigger than ever. And I'm going to be making some deals. I'm going to be catching up on intros that I've been putting off, and just getting stuff done for the next month. So that's going to be what I'm going to be up to. But enough about me. Let's get things started. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, don't put you on stream. All right, thank you. All right, I'll duly noted. I'm gonna get your head. Awesome, awesome. Now come to my stream. All right, so I'm gonna get Ron in here as well. Actually, I'm like, hey, awesome. He just ended his stream. It's like, cool. Now come to my stream. Okay. Okay, never mind. All right, cool. Awesome. All right, so let's get this started. All right. I have all the players in the thing, so I think we can get this started and get it rolling. All right. Start the tournament. And it has begun. Welcome to Skullmania, the main event for tonight. It's going to be 10 players, but one of them is going to walk away with a lot of money. Well, not a lot of money, but like money and some other cool shit. So, with that being said, let's get the match started. Let's get the first round. It's going to be Dagwood and Penumbra and Pickles and Mars. We're going to get Pickles and Mars first. And then the second match will be Penumbra versus Dagwood, so... Alright, so, yo, oh, what's up, Ron? Here we go. Awesome. Alright, here we go. So, let's get this started. Let me get these people in here. Thank you guys for coming by the way. Oh, I should actually pop up the Twitch alerts if anybody has followed me. Okay, cool. And we got a new follower. Awesome. Alright, so let's get it. So, we're going Mars first. Mars, where are you? Mars... versus, what did I just say? okay, there's Mars. And then, oh, Pickles. Alright. Okay, cool, awesome. Let me know how the audio is, guys. I actually fixed it this time around. The audio is much better. So, yay. But yeah, let me know how the audio is, guys. I think the audio for Skullgirls might be a bit too low. So I'm gonna turn it up a bit. Hopefully that is better. Let me know. there is no man's sky stream. I'm gonna put this out real quick. So, Skullmania, Mars versus Pickles, twitch.tv/missionstarpodcast.
You will be prosecuted to the full extent of the jail.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
All right. Oh, what? Oh, wait. Pickles. He's... Okay, that was weird. Pickles, you there? Oh, there it is. All right, I think we're good. All right, here we go. Into the first match of the day. Mars with his solo big band versus Pickles, Philia and Big Band. This is retail. Probably the last tournament on this Twitch channel for retail on this version. Oh, nice E-break into low. Alright, nice. Down goes Philia. Oh, got him with the jumping light kick. This is going to do a lot of damage. Get the 159 loop. Oh, trying to go for the air guard reset. Did not get it. Went for the A-train low into SSJ. Oh, nice Kara Brass into SSJ. There is the damage. Oh, wow. Good parry. Alright. Oh, punish. Yes. Pickles with the punish. Oh, drop the Phoenix Den.
Let's give a big hand for
and
big
first round goes to Mars.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got you. There we go. Got you. Alright, so first match goes to Mars. This is 3 out of 5 all the way through. Again, thank you guys for coming by. Alright. On to the second match. Let's see. Alright. No change from Pickles. Sticking to the affiliate Big Band team. See how that works out. Alright. Oh, wow. He's gonna Tiger E into Air Super. Gonna keep it safe and keep it low to the ground. Air Symbols got blocked there. Blocked the jumping hard kick. Good blocking the Symbols again. Alright. Pickles being a bit more cautious this time around. A bit more defense. Oh, gets hit by the crouching medium kick. Or the medium punch, I say. Oh, got hit with the low from Philia. Good whiff punch by Pickles. Oh, try to go for a burst. Did not get it. Again with the low after he's jumping down from Philia. Okay, drop the combo. But still had Big Man in the corner. Okay, that push. Oh, gets still hit by Air Super. One wasn't able to convert. Gets hit by Air Symbol into A-Train. Doesn't have a meter, but it has a corner. Okay. Trying to go for the jumping leg kick. Did not get it. Oh, punish on the A-Train. DHC into Big Ben incoming from Pickles. SSJ. Alright. Mars on health, on half of his health. Gone already. And as he snaps to get that health back. Pickles being very more cautious this time around. Picking a spot where to hit. Oh, as I say that, Mars gets the brass off the giant step into SSJ using his meter. Oh, gets hit by the jumping leg kick into grab. Pickles with 1 meter here. Oh, okay, yeah, it's not gonna kill. Yeah, so decides to save it. Ooh. Oh no, gets hit by Mars with the jumping leg kick. Oh snap, good stuff from Mars, snapping out Big Ben for the help, and brings in Philia. Can he snap? No, he's gonna keep him in. Stupid dead character. Oh no, just a little too much. Oh, but hits it with the A-Train but the brass on the way down. End up using a meter though, but Pickles now in with Big Ben, has 3 meters stacked. Oh, got the hit, level 3? Yes, is that going to be enough though? Barely, the last hit ties it up, one apiece.
So close.
So, PME, you're, actually I'm going to show you in the bracket. You're actually not until round 2. So, get the chill for a match. Alright, so we're tied one apiece between Mars and Pickles. Alright. I'm watching, yeah. Getting that data. Oh wow, Mars switched to Bail. There we go. Mars going with solo Bail. Let's see if that has worked for him. I remember he did this oh, gonna get punished for the whiff chair. Good stuff from Pickles. Oh, good block on the airwaves. Nice. He gets grabbed. Oh, dropped the combo. Okay, gonna use it. Oh, Big Van gonna get hurt with? Oh, nice response from Pickles with the up super from Aurelia. Oh, and then the happy birthday response, but too hard to continue it. Just runs into the crouching hard punch from Beowulf. Drop the combo. He's gonna. Okay. Oh wow, that missed. Wow, he doesn't know about it. But it's not gonna matter. He gets hit by Pickles. He has Bayo in the corner. Oh, got him with the mix-up. Nice. Got 2 meters here. He can definitely go for the kill. All right, Pickles up 2-1. Okay. Pickles on the verge of moving on in the bracket in the winner's side. The match after this is going to be Dagwood versus Penumbra. Penumbra. Yeah. Combo with both characters, but still got some good damage on both Big Man and Aurelia. Oh, nice jumping hard punch from Aurelia. Got the hit. Oh, using the high-low mix-ups from Pickles. Nice burst bait. Drops combo, but got the hit anyway. Trying to go for the grab. This could be a dead character with another mix-up. Actually, now he's got 3 meters. Possibly killed off this. Yeah, that's it.
The world is full of obvious things.
Alright, Pickles takes it. 3-1. So yeah, to answer your question, PME, about no Titantrons, only because, like, last time I tried to put Titantrons, during the last big event, or I think it was, like, the first one, it just became, too long, or, like, players already starting the match, even though I was trying to go through the intros. So what I'll end up doing is, like, whoever wins, if I have their intro ready, I'll just play their intro if they have one for victory. But generally, I want to keep it to victory music, and then also I'm gonna probably keep it just to the episodes. Pickles, good stuff. 3-1. All right, our next match is going to be Penumbra versus Dagwood. Tweet that out real quick. Alright. So let's get Penumbra and Dagwood in here. But yeah, essentially the Titantron intros will be shown during the season of Modern Night Blockbuster. And then also if there's, like, any future exhibition matches that I'll end up doing. By the time I'll be back after my break, I'll hopefully have gotten all the intros done. So, I've heard of the Call of the Hype. you didn't miss much, Dio. It's still pretty early in the tournament. Like, first round just started. Oh, and Dagwood just died. So, I'm assuming Dagwood's gonna come back pretty soon. In the meantime, while we wait, thank you for coming by. Be sure to hit that follow button on this Twitch channel. Okay, that's cool, Dag. Be sure to hit that follow button on this Twitch channel. I will be taking a month off from Monday Night Blockbuster. Only because I'm going to try and make Season 4 bigger and better. The most best thing ever online. I'm also gonna make some deals as well, so that's gonna be some fine too. Oh, what the hell? What? Oh, okay. All right. Sure. What? Okay. Oh, my lobby borked. Alright, let me remake the lobby. Like, okay, sure. I'll just make a new one. Yeah. That's some weird stuff. There we go. Okay, hopefully that works. Hopefully that works. Oh my god. Half sink lobby, yeah. Alright, here we go. So we got isn't Dagwood Canadian? I just realized that. Alright, here we go into the next match. Oh, wow. Okay. Penumbra's game crashed. Alright, well, sure. Everybody's getting bodied tonight. I blame KOF. Sorry about that, guys. The cat versus dog. Oh yeah, I didn't realize that.
I'll show you how to deal with traitors.
Everyone good to go?
Showtime!
Yep. All right. Well, let's try this one more time. Next time. Sorry for suffering the wait in online lobby issues. Okay. All right. Do it again. Hopefully we get a match. Hopefully. I blame PCSG. Yeah, I wouldn't doubt it. Wow. I know, right? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Jesus. Are you serious? Oh my, ugh. Oh my, ugh. Okay. Okay. Well, I don't know what's going on tonight. I'm just like, okay. Okay. Let's try this again. Jesus. Okay. Penumbra game crashed. I crashed. Ugh. I know, right? Satan is in full force tonight. He does not want this tournament to happen. He wants to... He basically... Right now... Right now, it is basically like Brock Lesnar and Randy Orton. I'm Randy Orton. Lobby is Brock Lesnar. And I'm just getting hit by the elbows. And I'm just bleeding everywhere right now. Alright, we got a match. I think. Yes, we do. Awesome.
Something big is about to happen. Bye. All
right, here we go. Into the match we go. All right, gets hit by Beam Dagwood with the Valentine Team Valentine double and Parasol versus Penumbra's team of Parasol, Robo, and Eliza. Oh, gets hit by Butcher's Blade. Thank you. Not continue the happy birthday. See, that fight ends fast. Kind of playing with neutral with the jumping. Oh, gets hit by Battle Butt. Or actually, hit Walmart, I should say. Alright, R Jungle. Except, maybe, I don't know what that was. Good use of the pillar. Able to get out of that situation. Gets hit by a bypass into the HD, into Cat Head. Oh, got the American reset on Parasol. Down goes Parasol. In comes Valentine. Oh! I'm getting involved in Valentine for this. Okay, good use of the beam to get Valentine off. Oh, wow. His exchange. A lot of stuff's happening right now. A lot of exchanges. No confirmed hit into a combo yet. Okay, get hit with the pillar, but no confirmation. Nothing there. Yeah, this is definitely some weird stuff happening right now with the SG. Dagwood just trying to find it. Oh, gets hit by the assist from Eliza. Down goes Valentine. In comes Parasol. And then tags in double. Gonna get punished here. Maybe. Oh, dropped a combo though. Jumping. Oh, got the air grab. Nice. Oh, but cannot continue the combo. Double with that weird hitbox. At least in this version. Gets hit by Butcher's Blade. And gets hit by the jumping hard kick from Robo Fortune. Penumbra going to dust into Magna Super. Gonna continue the combo. Oh, and okay, got the kill with the beam. Alright, in comes Parasol. Oh, we got hidden missiles coming in. Good blocks by Dagwood. Oh, and trying to go for the jumping hard punch. Gonna get punished here. Oh, but drop the combo. Level 3 from Dagwood. Alright, Dagwood's still alive in this. Oh, good use of standing hard punch into level 3. Gonna continue the combo afterwards. Robo Fortune very fast on her dash. This is gonna connect all the way in time. Danger into, yes. Okay, trying to go for the burst, not connect. Got the pressure on him. Got with the overhead. 12 seconds left from the clock. Dagwood has 1 meter. Trying to go for the low cross up, did not get it. And it, oh, gets hit by Eliza. That's gonna give Penumbra the first win.
Good on me.
It's in the can!
Hey, what's up, Sunset? Oh my god. Oh, that's cool. Bailey's finally in WWE. Woohoo!
What sort of nightmare is this?
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, here we go into the. Oh wow, just starting things off with that jumping hard punch from Double. That would also sustain the run with just a duo with Double and Painwheels. Maybe this will help him out more into power. Oh, got the hit on both characters. This is exactly what he needed. Getting happy birthday. Oh, but dropped the combo. Still a lot of damage to Eliza, though. Half her health is gone. Almost gone. Snapper in, though. Only gone. Kick. Oh, punish. Yes. Alright, down goes Parasol. In comes Robo Fortune. Okay, trying to go for a mix up. Oh, wrong. Oh, wow. Very lucky that. Alright, sorry about that guys, not sure what exactly happened.
Ready, number
30. That's a hit, alright. Very back, alright, cool. Sorry about that guys, I'm not sure what exactly happened. Twitch having some issues. Okay, good block on the jumping hard punch. Gets hit with the cat head, keeping the pressure on Robo Fortune. Wow, able to get the hit on Eliza with Monster. Dagwood trying to make this comeback, trying to go for the reset, did not get it, and gets hit by Eliza. Penumbra is up 2-1 on Dagwood. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this. Oh, hey. I got a call from somebody. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, let me know, guys. Is the stream fine now? Are we good? is Twitch bugging out tonight or what?
Let's do this in one take.
Alright, so. Oh!
Naval killer!
Okay, we're streaming good. Alright, cool, awesome. Alright, into the next match. So, Penumbra gets hit with the jumping hard punch into Pillar. nice flail. Nice mix up into L Bomber. Down goes Parasol. Good pressure right now on Rebel Fortune. Can get hit by the jumping hard punch. Good blocks. Oh, but not blocked long enough. Oh, trying to go for the reset. Good awareness from Penumbra to jab him out of it. Good blocks. Good blocks again. Oh, but gonna get hit with the... Oh! Did not fully convert. People whiffing. Oh, it's not gonna work. Yep, gonna get punished. Gets hit with a low. Alright. Nice flail reset. Oh, nice block on the mix-up. Not long enough to get a grab. Good block. Gets hit by the pillar. Good tech from Penumbra. Dagwood very much in control of this match right now. Alright, gets the hit. Got some space. Alright, Penumbra. Coming with the hit. Gets hit again by the grab. Oh, I did a lot of damage. Yeah, damn. Jesus. That 2 damage. Alright, we're tied up 2 apiece.
A round of applause for our contestants.
Alright, cool, we're back, we're in there. Oh, there we go, 25 people. Yeah, there we go. Razorman, take my power! Alright, we're tied to a piece right now. Winner move on in the winner's side of the bracket. Alright.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Here we go! Okay, gonna get hit by the Butcher's Blade Assist from Eliza. Dagwood kind of slowly backing off, trying to find some way to get in. Oh, he's gonna jump and hard punch and get the happy birthday on both characters. Can he take this to the corner? Drops the. Oh, good use of pillar to get out of that situation. Can't get hit with the gun. Get shot. Oh my god, Liza taking a lot of damage back there. Penumbra, gotta be careful. Cannot call her out too much. Good blocking the monster, and again. Calling her at the wrong time to get hit. Pillar bikes. Alright, he's gonna create some space. Gets hit by the shot from Dagwood. Oh, nice. Just shoot her. Okay, good box. Alright, monster. Oh, gets hit by the Butcher's Blade this time around. Got it with the mix up. Good hit with the overhead. Oh wow, I think they both hit the pillar, which is hilarious. Alright, so got the hit. This should be a dead character to not drop this combo. Yep, down goes double. In comes Parasol for Dagwood. Dagwood last chance. Oh, gets hit by the air grab. Oh, drop the combo though. He's trying to go for either mix up on the other side. It's gonna matter, he still got the hit, but cannot confirm level 3. Got him. Oh, and the overhead. Nice. All right. Dagwood still in this. Now just down to Eliza. Oh, good block on the overhead. Gets hit with a jumping medium kick. Okay, nothing ever to Osiris Spiral. Hit with a jumping hard punch into the overhead. And yes, he continues into the corner. Where's the mix-up? Oh, the overhead again. Oh, dropped it. Oh, no. Uh-oh. He just did a super. Oh no, he goes for the low. Smart stuff from Dagwood, and Dagwood takes it 3-2. Alright. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, here we go. So, our next match. Let's see, we're in round 2. So our next match. Let's see, who do I want? Let's see, who do I want? There's a lot of good stuff here. Okay, so my choice is gonna be Backup versus Matlock Holmes. He's gonna be the... Ooh, actually, Yeah, it's those two. All right. Just a lot of your matches here. Bagga versus Malik Holmes, and then Reseda Federal versus Don Hibiki. Everybody else, play your match off stream. So let's get Backup and Malik Holmes in here. Game and then Backup. Oh, there he is. All right. Cool. Awesome. Yes, PME, that includes you. So play your match off stream, PME. Okay. All right, let me tweet this out real quick. Skullmania. Backup versus Matlock Holmes on twitch.tv/missionstarpodcast hashtag Skullgirls at 86. Boom. Alright, there we go. Alright, here we go. So, Backup versus Matlock Holmes. We got some good matches, honestly. We got some good stuff tonight. It was... oh, wow. Hey, Adivas. Yo. Welcome to the stream.
Everybody, mind your marks! Let's rock!
All right, into the match we go. We got Backup with his patented misfortune, Eliza, versus Malik Holmes, Luca, Robo Fortune, and right now. Oh, got the hit. Backup with the pressure on Malik Holmes. Oh, drop the combo. Gotta get the full punish here from Malik Holmes. Oh, gonna burst out though. Good double jump to avoid that. Oh, nice use of the head. Mythical startup to get through all that shit and stuff. Good hit with the jumping light kick. Confirmation. Okay, nice reset with the low. Okay, trying to go for first and not get it. Wow, it's an overhead with the jumping light kick. Holy crap. Backup is insane. He is. Wow. Alright, good block. Good blocks again. Oh, but not enough. The mix-ups from Backup are crazy right now. Next convert off the jab. And gonna get punished with the air dash. The jumping hard punch from Malik Holmes. Just down to his misfortune. Look, augment low. What is the mix up? Oh, wow. Wow. Good stuff. Okay. Level 3 is gonna connect, but no, not a kill yet. Oh, did he push a button? No, it's gonna be full punish here. Alright, down goes misfortune for Backup. In comes Eliza. Nice air grab from Backup. Got a meter here. Once you're seeing, you're not gonna use it. Oh, he dropped the combo, but still got the hit with the jumping light kick cross up. Oh, full combo. Alright, Backup up 1-0 on Malik Holmes. Back the fuck up, boy. Cats are the most dominant. If you think about it, like, everything in this match is cats. Like, Eliza's not a cat. But if you know about the Egyptian lore and the Egyptian history, like, that is... They worship cats. They're like gods. So, yeah. There's cats all over this game. Okay, so... Click. Crouching like kick is a cat. Good point.
What's holding you together?
I'm ready to pounce. Let's do this in one take.
There, here we go, into the next match. Good block on the Butcher's Blade. Oh, gets hit. Five Backup. Continue to combo into the corner. Oh no. Oh, what was that? Crazy shenanigans mix up this one more. It's not gonna matter because, you know, snap out of this fortune and bring in Eliza, and then for its troubles is gonna get hit by Eliza on the in the corner as well. Oh wow, and then into the what? That was nuts. That was cool. Just get hit. Burst out though. I guess a bit too high. Wow, what are we playing Saga right now? Okay, I'm waiting to a happy birthday. As cool as that was, get a happy birthday, gonna burst out. Get the hit with the noms again. Backup has been on point with that. Okay, good block on the low, good block on the butcher's blade, good defense. Oh, and I just gonna say that I get hit with the air grab into air super. Gonna not okay, well, got hit with the low into the butcher's blade assist. Backup continues the combo, has a meter here. First enemies. Oh, trying to go again with the jump like this. Gets an overhead. Gets a hit with the misfortune super. Gets hit with the jumping hard kick. I would dare say that was meaty on the time coming. But not gonna matter though. Valentine has the hit. Nice use of the grip awareness of the IPS system. Oh, did not connect that bypass. Oh, good loss. Oh, and full punish, yes. This should be a dead cat. Oh, cool, let's see. Oh no, he did not kill! Wow, holy shit. Oh, okay. Bad target from backup, just gonna be snapped. Oh, drop, unless you drop the combo. And then get hit by Eliza, uh-oh. Alright, backup looking really good right now. Oh, got the hit with a jumping light kick, but did not confirm. Oh, drop stuff going on right now from backup. Malog with the hit confirmation into snap. In comes misfortune. Good use again. Oh wow, gonna put himself back in the corner, but got the hit with the jumping hard punch. Wow, that was cool. Alright, Liza is now in for backup. Get hit with the DP assist from misfortune. Oh, drop the combo though, could have killed. 16 seconds left on the clock. Oh, wow. Good pokes. Yeah. Back up 2-0 There's some really cool stuff going on right now. There's honestly some cool ass shit. So back up 2-0. Little Girls X. Okay, there we go. All right, cool. Awesome. All right, so on to the next match.
Everybody, mind your marks!
Here we go. So we're on, oh wow, I'm gonna start up the round with just a slide from Matlock Holmes. Matlock Holmes switching to his Kukura team. May fit better. This is the retail version of Kukura. Anything Shinagi while we're crossing, jumping hard punch will still be in this. Oh, move the command grab after the launch. Okay. Alright, got it there. Hit for, oh, and there's the hit. Alright, back up with the hit confirmation. Okay, Butcher. Oh, wow, gonna go for air reset. Nice. Oh, wow. What good blocks by Malon. Jesus. Good jab to get him out. Oh, into the command grab. Nice. Gonna continue the combo in the corner. Oh, but he dropped the combo. Gonna DHC into Val. Okay, into this one. We're gonna full punish here. Wow, nice confirmation. Damn. Come back up. Oh, but he's gonna get jabbed out. And this is gonna be a dead character. Alright, in comes Eliza. Good block. Oh, but did not block the cross of light kick from backup. And goes for the low reset. Alright, dead character. In comes Fuka. Oh, trying to go for the mix up. Did not get it. Comes up in the corner. Oh, got him. Got out of the corner. Air dashing all over the place. Oh, gets the hit low. Malak Holmes with 2 meters. Pushing Eliza to the corner. Reset with the overhead. Got it. Burst out. the blocks on the... Oh, wow. And got the command grab into super. Continue the combo. Oh, but the combo. And got the hit confirmation from Eliza. Back up with 5 meters here. Trying to go for the grab reset, did not get it. Matlock jumping out of it. The fireball messing that up. Gets hit with the low shadow. And Matlock still is in this.
We'll be right back.
Got a win. It's now 2-1 in backup's favor. Yeah, does backup have backup? You better call for backup. I need backup. I think it's a whole reference there for the backup's name. So all right.
Nobody blink. Let's rock.
All right, to the next match. But not getting off of it. Oh wow, good blocks again from Matlock. But cannot block everything. Gets hit by the jumping hard punch from backup. Oh, was an air super. Oh wow, that's interesting. Oh, he was going for the burst. Okay, a little too close and gets hit by the burst. Got hit by the jumping hard punch. And got the mix up again. The cross up. Gets the interval. Bow is in now. Got hit with the dead cross. Block on the assist. Get hit with the low. Matlock home. Alright, Dizzy is high. No burst. Oh, trying to go for the air guy. I'm gonna get fully punished here. Oh, but did not. It was a fully completed. It was kind of a weird situation. Gets hit with the jumping media punch from Valentine. Down goes Misfortune, in comes Eliza, gets hit with the air grab. Oh wow, he actually connected, jumping hard punch for that. Alright, in the corner. Gets hit by DP from Misfortune again. Gets hit by the jumping light kick. Back up going in on the Matlock home. Got 3 meters here. Trying to go, oh! Okay. He jumped up, when she was gonna do either for an air grab or for a hard punch, decided to do nothing. And right now, getting punched because of that from Matlock home. Super DHC into Misfortune. Yep. Going for full damage. Getting best friends forever. Putting Pukra in and continue the combo. Pushing Eliza to the corner. Wow, which is a dash up and just go low. Alright, back up with 4 meters here. Not gonna spend any bit. Oh, nice awareness. Realizes he's going for command grab, ends up staying in the air, and they manage to punish. But even with the block forward, it's gonna get punished here by Matlock home. 1 meter here, I believe. I'm not gonna kill. Oh, but that will. All right, we got a tie ball game, 2-2 apiece.
You still had your brain.
Let's get a round of applause for our contestants.
All right. So we just got a report that, let's see, is it in the brackets? Oh, and I gotta put it in there. So we got a report from the other matches. Fizz won his match 3-1. Put that in. And then the other match, PME versus Pickles. PME won his match 3-1 as well.
Curiosity can't kill me. Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, here we go into the next match. This match will determine who will go on in the winner's bracket. Alright, got the hit confirmation. Backup actually going with Misfortune on point this time around. Or what am I saying? Had that. Just a different color change. I'm totally mind blown. Anyways, with that being said, oh wow, okay, burst down, trying to go for the command grab, but was not unable to punish. Burst down, good tech. Nice You have to hit with the jumping jab. Alright, wreck it, super DHC into Eliza. This should be a dead character. Alright, down goes Fuga. Alright, good block on the incoming from Misfortune. Not gonna matter though, because side switch and Valentine going in on Eliza. Burst out. Wow, just gonna dash up grab. Analog with 5 meters. If he ever needs to revive any of his characters, he can do so if he gets to the corner. Gets hit by the DP from Misfortune. Eliza's not gonna allow that. Gonna push Valentine as far away as that body as possibly can. Air grab reset, nice. And wow, that's crazy. Did not know you could continue that off the grab. Got the hit from Eliza. Back up. Oh, drop the combo. Still, I mean, everybody has the pressure on her, even with the combo. Oh, wow, okay, she came down with the button. He's not sure what backup was going for. Ends up being punished by Malak Holmes with a jumping jab. A good block on the overhead. Head is out. Good blocks, god damn! Malak with the defense. Okay, getting a little punished there. Oh, trying to go for a punish with the slide, but ends up getting punished by the head. This is gonna be a dead character. Alright, down goes Eliza. In comes Misfortune for backup. Axe kick did not hit. Oh, but jumping light kick, cross up hit, but finally gets the head confirmation and gets the extra damage because the head is out with the axe kick. In comes Valentine. Last chance, last characters for both players. Good block in the dead cross, good block in the jumping hard punch. 13 seconds on the clock. Right now, oh no, bet it all on the level 3. You're gonna get punished here from Malak Holmes. This should be it. Maybe just, yeah, this should be it regardless. 6 seconds left on the clock, it's gonna timer scam it, if anything. Oh, and then uses the level 5 to revive a character just in case anything happens. Smart stuff from Malak Holmes, and takes it with 3-2 over backup.
Sorry, no refunds.
Good stuff from Malak Holmes. Very, very smart at the very end. Just in case any craziness happened, revived one of his other characters to take a firm lead. All right, now our next match on stream is going to be Don Hibiki versus Reseda Federal on stream. This match is going to be nuts. It's going to be sick. So let's get these guys in here. All right, let's see. Reseda Federal versus Don Hibiki. Okay. Skullmania, Reseda Federal versus Don Hibiki. On twitch.tv/missionspodcast. Skullgirls. A6. Boom. Alright. See it with the flag. with the lag. Or Don the God. I know, it's crazy. I'm curious to see what happens. Alright, here we go, guys. Into the next match. It is getting dark in my room. Ah! Dominion, please. Oh, man. By the time this is over, it's going to be complete darkness on my end.
This may stink a
bit. Who will be our star tonight?
Yeah! Alright, here we go. Into the match. Don Hibiki versus Reseda Federal. Reseda Federal. Yeah, I cannot talk tonight. Alright, oh, gets hit with a jumping heart kick. A good dead cross from Valentine. Just throwing out up shadows. Gets hit by Bomber. Gets hit by Big Bang, gonna get fully punished here by Valentine. drop the combo, and still keep pressure with the dead cross. Good block on the beat extent. Oh, went for the low, but did not decided to jump back. Oh wow, okay. Double beat extend. That totally works. Oh wow, where do you block? Shenanigans with the insane mix-up from Donnie BG. But gonna get hit by the beat extend. Drop the combo. Oh, fully punished. Not sure if that was on purpose, but in comes Big Man. Full punish. See the Federal going in. Alright. Trying to go for the burst. Nope, he's not getting nothing. SSJ into SBO. Very good punish. Good awareness. Not the SBO out and dominant in any case. But gets hit with the air grab, but unable to. He gets hit by the beat extend into a full combo from Booty. Where is the reset? Oh, went with the launch into overhead. Trying to go for the launch into air grab, did not get it. PBTC into pushing daisies. Okay, not drop the combo, should be dead character. 3 meters. Nice use of a meter to get the kill. Undead is still pretty high. Jumping like nothing there. Jumping like again. Gets the grab though. Oh, not in time to get the other character, Big Band, in as well. Oh, nice e-break into air grab. Nice beat extend. What has he got? Alright, A-Train. Level 3. Want Squiggly out of here. Down goes Squiggly, in comes Fukuda for Donimiki. Oh, trying to go for the A-Train shenanigans, did not get it. Okay, a little bit exchange, no one character got hit, but Don with the hit, good block, but not gonna matter, gonna get hit by the jumping hard kick. Nice drill into level 3. 18 seconds left on the clock, I just noticed this. Oh, gets hit with the air grab. Undazy's still high. SSJ into Drill Super. Okay, good block. Oh, gonna get punished here. Yeah, good stuff. Alright, Don Hibiki up 1-0 on Reseda Federal. Alright. Oh my god, it's craziness, guys. Craziness! Let me take a bite of this toast real quick. Okay.
Tisk tisk. It looks like we'll have to operate.
This is tuna with bacon! Yum!
Let's rock! I don't know why he changed it to that, I thought. Alright, so we are in. This is Reseda's favorite stage. We're inside double right now. Reseda Federal. Let's see if this helps him out. Take a home field in the match right now. Good blocks from Don. Gets the hit with the jumping hard kick. Oh, and gets the cross up. Oh wow, staying in front. Alright, down goes Valentine. In comes double. Gonna get hit with the cross up. Gonna burst out though. Alright, get hit with the low shadow into the command grab. Off of the OTG, push double to the corner, drill into drill super, DHC into SBO. First, oh no, oh, silver cord into nice silver cord into cut carton. Looking like oh, okay. Oh, good block on the overhead. Right, A train, okay, not gonna use any meter. She's down the Big Band for Reseda Federal. Just jumping like oh, thought it got both. DP, alright, beat extend. What can he get off of this? Is that death? No, just barely. SBO, save tag in comes Kuka. Oh, gets hit with the jumping hard take from Fuka. Alright, gonna stop the combo. Okay, good block on the symbols. Oh, trying to go for symbols again, but ends up getting interrupted by Fuka. This is Don's game, and Don can go up 2-0 on receipt of Federal.
The world is full of obvious things.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Alright, so Don Ibiki in a commanding 2-0 lead right now. The pride of Brazil is on this last ropes in the winner's side. The loser's side is filled with sharks you don't want to mess with. Trust me. In this bracket, man, every person in this tournament's a killer. Alright, so
side effects may include nausea, headaches, and death.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, here we go into the next match.
Gets
hit by the DP. He's gonna just stand there. And, double the goat reset, nice. Going to stock up a vial. That poison vial ready. Air reset again. I mean, not air reset. Reset again. Okay, got him with poison again. Oh, what's that? Happy birthday. Got the green vial set up. Locked and loaded. Happy birthday. Snap. Goodbye, Big Band. Don Ibiki starting off pretty strong right now. Down goes Big Band. Gonna tag in Big Band. Gonna get fully punished by double. I see Oak going for the air grab reset. Now, question is, he's going to keep the point character. Oh, drop the combo, I was about to say. Gonna get hit with SSJ into SBO. Gonna continue the combo. Going for the reset, the jumping medium kick into dive kick. Okay, dive kick into the corner, put it back double in the corner. Going for the burst? No, not gonna get it. Oh, and fully punished on the silver cord. Oh, but very awkward landing and not able to connect the bomber connection. Oh wow, that was going for the grab. SBO? Yep. Locks. Oh, bomber to level 5 and hit them both. Yes! Oh, Big Man fell out, but got the hit on Squiggly. Dropped it, but I think... Oh, wow. Good alpha counter from Don Ibiki to save Squiggly at the very end before she died. Right now, Don's team is looking mighty low. You see that hazard? Oh, well, oof. Trying to go for a fist there. It ends up being punished by Beat Extend. In comes Valentine. Oh, Don's got to be very careful. Calling out Squiggly and Big Man. Oh, gets the air. Gets hit by the grab. This should be a dead character. Alright, down goes Fukuda. In comes Squiggly. Oh, try to go for the air grab. Did not get it. Needles. Did he get them both? Yes, he did. Down goes Big Man. And this should be a dead character. Kusita with both kills in one combo. Got a win on the board. It is now still 2-1 in Don's favor, but Rosita with the win. Viva Brazil. Yep. Six. Alright, there you go.
Side effects may include nausea, headaches, and death.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Here we go, into the next match. Okay, so Don switching to his Eliza team. Going with Eliza this time around instead of his Fugra. You can see that will milk in his favor. So far, it is. Gets hit with the air grab. Oh, went with the low. Combo. With the low into the overhead reset. Nice. Alright, it's a super. This will be a dead character. Down goes Valentine. In comes double. Oh, good block. Oh, I'm getting hit by Beatixton. You thought you dropped the mix-up, or you blocked the mix-up, and you get hit by Beatixton at the very last minute. Gets hit with the air reset. All right, get hit again with the low reset with the two laces. Good stuff from Don. Don just putting pressure on Reseda. Reseda just down to Big Band. Gets hit with the air grab. On this, he's still high. Has a little, another air reset. Not even commentating this right now. It's so hype. Air reset again. Don is in full control right now. He's working on a ghetto level 5. Oh, and decided to not do it. I guess the reason why is because he realized that Eliza was blocking, and it wouldn't matter at that point.
Yes, I am rich.
Now you're playing with power.
All right, so Don takes it 3-1 over Reseda Federal. Moved on in the winner's side of the bracket. Reseda Federal in losers. All right, so we have loser round. We got people in losers round one, I should say. So for those who are in losers right now, please play your match off stream. Thank you. Now we're going to round three in the winner's side. So we're gonna have BizWiz versus Matlock Holmes, and then PME versus Don Hibiki. So it's gonna be some pretty hype stuff. Alright, so let's get that started. Let's get that in here. So, PME versus, I should say FizzWiz first. FizzWiz versus Matlock, and then PME versus Don. Everyone else, off stream. Alright, so, let's get our current, oh, there he is, hey, FizzWiz, awesome. And let's get Matlock in here. So, Matlock Holmes versus FizzWiz. For those who don't know, FizzWiz is our current reigning champion for Monday Night Blockbuster. He won the Night at the Asylum last major, last online event from Monday Night Blockbuster. So, we're gonna see the champion in action. But he isn't winning right now. He is in it to defend his title. We'll see how it goes. So let's see. Skullmania. FizzWiz versus Matlock Holmes. Hashtag Skullgirls.
Looks like a thunder scratch in pace.
Everyone good to go?
All right, into the match week. Oh wow, just gonna start things off with just an exchange. Damn, that got me hyped. Got the white outfit for FizzWiz, and right now, oh wow, it was happy birthday. Oh, I'm gonna snap him out. All right, gonna hit. All right, gonna hit. What is it? Oh, yeah, it's Valentine, but blocked by Fukura. Got to hit the pressure on Big Band. It is ridiculous. I'm gonna burst out though. Good parry. Oh, too far for the command grab. Oh, nice use of a. Oh, he's gonna parry all this. Oh, not enough. Alright, now it's just down to misfortune for Fizz. Oh, good block on the axe kick. Okay, just dead cross and throwing out projectiles. Air super, and to be full punish here. Betted on the air super to Midas, looking for a button he was pushing. And right now, Matlock Holmes on a full punish. No burst? Oh, burst right there. Alright, make sure that it was safe. Second round. Oh, got hit with a different medium punch. Did not fully commit though. Alright, axe kick, nothing there. FizzWiz trying to find some way, somehow to. Okay, got hit with the low. All right. Can Fizz do this? Oh, going for the hard knockdown setup. Oh, nice with the cross-up jab on the other side. Keep the head out. Now we got cat mirrors, misfortunes. Now we got both heads are out. Air super, can continue the combo with the head. Yes. Oh, trying. Oh, wow! And it kept the save with the head on the kept the slide save. Wow, good stuff. And then just gonna jab him out for the kill. Oh, got hit with the low. Uh oh. Biff looking like he can. Oh, trying to go for the air grab, but I hit it. Oh, too far. He wasted the meter. He's gonna do it again. No, he's gonna, just gonna save this time around. Alright, what is Fizz gonna do? Matlock Holmes in the corner. Just, oh, did not convert off the axe kick. But still catch with the low. Oh, but the head messed up the combo. But still has the pressure. Oh, barely. Just barely hitting the hitbox. FizzWiz with the win. And is up 1-0 on Matlock Holmes. That was crazy. Also, shout outs to Milton for tweeting this out. Thank you, our Japanese brethren. All right, so it's 1-0 FizzWiz. Very close set in that match. Oh man.
Time to pull myself together.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, and the next match we go. Just a second. Okay, so, while I'm taking care of some TO stuff, back to the match with these two. Alright, throwing out fireballs. Okay. Oh, getting punished there with grass. Just throwing a fireball at Big Ben. doing it again to interrupt him. Matlock definitely trying to keep more of his, keep away this time around, but he cannot block everything. He's gonna get hit by misfortune. Into, and it ends up being burst out. In comes misfortune. Oh, but again, the head messed up the combo, but then gets the hit in regardless. Okay, Feral Edge into level 3. Yes, dead character. In comes Luca, losing that life. Okay, going to jump in like it because it's simple. Trying to go for the A train, did not get it. Very lucky, did not get punished. Oh, and punished for the E break. Drill Super into Valentine. Alright, Valentine is in. Ooh, wow, good exchange. Definitely in Matlock's favor. This whiz with Big Ben out. Wow, gonna jump hard kick. Tech forward, going for the beat extend. Because, hey, armor. Burst out. Oh god, the giant step though. Not gonna use the SSJ. Good parry with the dead cross. For the hit, but they get punished by Valentine. Okay, oh, he bursted, and it's gonna be a dead character. Goodbye, Big Ben. Thanks for playing. Alright, in come misfortune with his whiz. Oh, nice air grab. Able to be high enough to block it, but not fully really converted off of it, though. Got the hit. Alright, full combo here from Matlock Holmes. He got the burst. Oh, trying to go for a mix up after crossing. Not get it. It ended up being hit by the head into the throw edge. Down goes Valentine. In comes Fugro with very low health left. Oh, and it gets the hit with the jumping light kick. Fizz up 2-0 on Matlock Holmes. Alright, so Fizz up 2-0, and we got a report that Reseda Federal has won his match against Penumbra 3-0. He is moving on in the loser's bracket. Okay. And then Mars lost, I believe, as well. Yeah, backup one as well. So backup one, 3-0 in his match against Mars in the loser's bracket. So they do move on. So now it's going to be Pickles, Federal, and Dagwood for backup.
This is true love we're making. Let's rock!
In the meantime, though, we're back in winner's side. Bizwiz, oh wow, going to get hit by Brass. So right now, Matt Lacombe switched into Misfortune on point this time around. See how that works for him this time around. Oh, happy birthday on Bizwiz. Snap. Goodbye. Big Ben. Hey. Alright, down goes Big Ben. Got the nom and the full connection. But the air super. Oh, got the hit. Alright. Oh, wow. Skullgirls is happening. If I'm silent, it means like just stuff is happening where I cannot commentate. Oh, wow. Okay, good. Cross up with the standing jab on the other side. Alright, oh wow, gets hit by the axe kick, hitting on the other side because hitboxes. And then just hitting the head and the nom. This is going to be a dead character. Down goes Misfortune, in comes, Valentine for Matlock Holmes. Last chance, gets hit with the overhead again. Bizwiz sitting on 3 meters. Oh, crazy exchange right now in a scramble situation. Oh, trying to go for shenanigans, did not get it, and getting hit by Valentine. Alright, Malice Prompt's gotta make the most of this. Gonna go for level 3. Can he get level 1 after this? No, she. Okay. Oh, trying to go for the poison, did not get it. Alright, Malice comes with the health lead. Oh, wow, he's gonna dash up with a jab, but not fully complete. Oh my god, scary. Oh, gonna walk up a little bit, get the grab, into the nom. Did not fully convert though. And it must have been a chip, yeah. So Malak Holmes takes this and gets a score on the board. Now it's 2-1, still in Viz's favor. Oh, was it a hit? Okay, alright. I wonder, maybe he was trying to go for DP then? Maybe he was trying to go for that? But anyways, it is now 2-1. Still in Biz's favor.
Looks like I found a new scratching post.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, here we go. Into the next match. Oh wow, the mix-up with the jab into the overhead. Wow, that jumping hard kick is deceptively long. Got the hit, oh wow, and able to combo into the head too. Not gonna punish Big Ben, but this should be, oh, did not punish. Okay, well there you go. Alright, dead character. In comes Fukuda from Malakom. Got the hit, did not fully convert. Good blocks. Oh, good interruption with the crouching jab on Misfortune. But not gonna matter. Still got the hit and continue to come. What is going on? This is insane pressure right now from Bizwiz. He's gonna burst out. All right, some space. He's gonna keep Fuker in. Might DHE out if he gets a chance, but Chip will do it. In comes Valentine. Last chance for Matlock. Oh, got the hit with the brass with alpha counter. Good block on the giant step. Oh, try to parry, possibly the punish. Definitely get it. Oh, gonna get a hit here. Matlock. He needs a lot right now on two full healthy characters. There's one way to start to get the air grab reset into the standing medium punch. that works. Okay. Oh, got hit with jumping hard punch. Alright, dead cross. Need a parry. Valentine, he has to be careful. Oh, gets hit by the A train, level 5. Beautiful song. Beautiful song.
The world is full of obvious.
Alright, Fizz takes it 3-1. Hello, Drills. I haven't seen you in a while. Alright, so FizzWiz takes it and is in winner semis. Alright. Our next match on stream is going to be PME versus Don Hibiki. It's going to be our next match on stream. So let's get these guys in here. So, that was crazy. Wow. We are seeing some good stuff tonight, so. Alright. PME versus Don Hibiki. Twitch.tv/MissionStarPodcast and Skullgirls and F86, because hey, there are friends. There are dudes. Alright, so it's going to be PME versus Don Hibiki in our next match, and that's going to be nuts because. Okay, we'll do PME. Alright. So, PME versus Don Hibiki in the retail version of the game, which this will be probably the last time will be this version before we get the full update. When I come back, because as I said before, I am taking a month off of Monday Night Blockbuster after tonight to catch up on some intros I've been putting up for a while and also making some deals, so that Monday Night Blockbuster is going to be better than ever. So hopefully by next month, the new version of Skullgirls will be out. Hopefully. Oh man, that'd be crazy though. If they did that like prior to See You Otaku, man. Ah, man, that'd be nuts. That'd be crazy. That'd be kind of be booty at the same time. But anyways. Alright, PME versus Don Hibiki. Winner moves on in the winner semis. And actually, we'll be the top two winners. So, and after this, we're just kind of waiting for the other matches to see what exactly they're up to. But anyways,
who will be our star tonight?
Here we go. So Don Hibiki rocking his Robo Fortune Cerebella. Interesting. Against, oh, what the, what was that? Craziness from PME with his cat tech. Okay, Alpha Counter into Cerebella. Oh, and a half. Oh, but Robo Fortune is a little bit more heavier. Can't fully have a birthday to those two characters at the same time sometimes. Oh, and then come down with a button. Oh, wow. Good air dash. Yeah. What? What? That was insane by PME. Going with the launch into level 3 and having a connect. Rekka. Oh, got an air grab in here. Ah, that was crazy. In comes Roll Fortune for Don. Oh, but the pressure. The pressure. Holy shit. PME up with the first game. That was a crazy confirm from PME. That was crazy. That was nuts. That was some godlike shit. Alright, PME up one game on Don Hibiki.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, into the next match. Right now, Don switching back to Fukura Bella. On the attack. Oh, stays in front. Oh, and then goes on the other side. And it goes too low. This is definitely in Don's favor right now. Alright, and you got the Robo Fortune. Not gonna burst, but gets the air grab. I can't get anything off of it though, and gets meat with a jumping hard kick for his troubles. And continue the combo. Good blocks from Mobile Fortune. Oh, but can't block everything. Just like that, tied up one apiece. Donibiki ties it up on PME. One apiece. Just hit him. Alright, on to our next match.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, so what's going to be the response? So far, we're two dominating performances, back-to-back matches. And gets the pit. Looks like Don's going to start this off with a jumping hard kick. Oh, nice response from PME. Recognizes that he was trying to go for the mix of shenanigans, ended up going with the air super, but comes in with the people's elbow. Oh, full punish on the block DP, yeah. A dead character. Goodbye, Mr. Fortune. In comes the Robo Fortune for PME. Okay, good tech. Oh, well, got a happy birthday. He's gonna use all the meters. No, he's going for the mix-up, going with the jumping medium punch mix-up. And then go for the air grab after the jumping hard kick. Oh my god, where do you block on that stuff? That's crazy stuff right now from PME. Oh, nice! Trying for the burst, thought he was safe. No, ends up going for the beam. Puts out a mine. Keeping Bukura, oh, gonna after dust into magnet. Into the mine, wow. Oh, did not finish the combo. Gets hit by the grab into Best Friends Forever. Oh, but the jumping hard kick ends up on the other side. Kind of good, smart stuff for PME to get out of the situation. Uh-oh. Missiles, good block. Oh, got the hit, but then I fully convert. And it's safe. That's nuts. Alright, PME up 2-1. Why yellow? I don't know. Oh, because it's Skullmania, not that's why. Because this is WrestleMania for Skullgirls. that is the reason why. Alright, so into our next match.
Let's see if
PME on the verge of taking this, moving on in the winner's side. And Don going to his dream team this time around, forgoing the duo and adding Parasol to his team. That might help him out in the long run. Alright, gonna get him. Okay, good punish there. Oh wow, good blocks. Not enough though, gets hit low. PME going for shenanigans, not gonna get it though. Nice hits with the axe kick. into a full combo. Rekka, super down goes Fukuda. Alright, in comes Cerebella. Okay. Neutral here. Alright, got the hit. What has he got? Okay, gonna try to go for the burst. Not get it. Gage the parasol. Good push block. We're gonna get punished here with the block TP. What does Don have? Oh, went with the burst and gonna full punish here. Oh, trying to go for the mix up and he tried to go for a DP again from PME and get fully punished. It's gonna be a dead character. DHC. Cerebella is in play right now. In comes World Fortune for PME. Undizzy still pretty high. Alright, he's gonna dash out of there, jump. Oh, got hit! Dust into Magnus Super, was not able to continue the combo. Got hit with the air grab. A good run stop. Oh, good blocks! Getting hit with the command grab. Oh, on the other side from Cerebella. Oh, trying to go for the battle, but did not connect though. Donabiki with 1 meter. Yummy. Just down to Robo Fortune. Oh, got hit with the Concho. Or I can call it the Arrow Shatter. Oh, nice use of the run. It was the other side. Gets hit by the cross up with the Parasol system. DH here should be a dead character. Yep. Alright, we have a tie ball game. 2-2 apiece. Winner moves on to winner semis. In the winner's bracket, losers is into the shark infested waters. Reseda. Okay, so we got a report that Reseda won 3-1 on Pickles. So. And then, Dagwood lost back up 3-0.
Break a leg out there.
Alright, here we go. Alright, we are a tie ball game. Winner will move on into the winner semis of this bracket. Loser is... Wow, he's just standing there. He's just standing there. PME evaluating the situation. Just kind of stays... being very cautious. Just gonna stand back. Just... He's waiting for something. He's waiting for something. I'm not sure what exactly it is. Just dashing in, dashing out, using the Robo Fortune assist to just kind of smite the Cerebell assist. Oh, and went with the DP again. Gonna get fully punished here. Oh, and he burst. This is gonna be mix up into the other side. This is all Don Hibiki right now. Alright, down goes Miss Fortune. Last chance for PME. In comes Robo Fortune. He's got a... Oh, okay. One way to start it. He's got a lot on his plate right now. On three characters. Right now, he got the hit on Cerebella. Danger into Super. Danger again. Magnus Super. Alright, here we go. Down goes Cerebella. Alright, one down. Puts out a hit. A good block on the missile. Oh, and gets the punish on the beam.
Number
13. DHC, best friend forever. Alright, Kuko is now in play. Undizzy's high. Oh, went with the low shadow. But trying to go for the overhead shadow. Did not get it. Nice air grab from PME. Can he make this combat happen? He's got 4 meters. Oh, got hit. This is going to be a dead character. Yes, it is. Don Hibiki takes it 3-2 in a very close set. Moves on in the winner's bracket. And ladies and gentlemen, Don Hibiki is in winner semis. Don Hibiki and Bizwiz are your top two. Alright, now that we got that over, now we're going to the loser side of the bracket. So, we're going to... Our first match on stream in the loser side of the bracket is going to be Matlock Holmes versus Reseda Federal. And after which will be PME versus Backup. So let's get those guys in here. So let's get a Federal versus... Oh, what's up, Cannon Black versus Malik Holmes. Alright. Some quality matches right now. The quality... I'm doing the whole quality meme thing right now, actually. Oh, that's a retail Marketplace. This is the last time retail is going to be on this stream, because after this it's going to be ball beta. And it, well, eventually, when I do stream Monday Night Blockbuster again, it'll be a month afterwards. And by then, hopefully, beta would be the new version of SG. So, but right now it's going to be Matlock Holmes versus Reseda Federal. Twitch.tv/86L Mission Stars Podcast Skullgirls and at 86. There we go. Boom. Alright. Okay, so we're going into our next match. This is going to be on the loser's side of the bracket.
Side effects may include nausea, headaches, and death.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, so into our match. We see the Federal plane at his home stage against Malak Holmes. Trying to go for the tick grab, did not get it. Oh wow, the jumping hard punch shenanigans from Valentine. Good poison. Oh nice, the grab. Okay, two doses of poison set for Valentine. Head is out for misfortune for Malak Holmes. Get hit with the DP, but get blocked. Alright, the head's getting hit. Oh, and got hit with the jumping hard punch. The poison is in play. Look at all that health gone. Jesus. Yep, dead character. Goodbye, misfortune. Alright, down goes Miss Fortune, in comes Valentine for Malak Holmes. Gonna get hit by the DP. Let's hit a Federal.
I've seen worse.
Looking very dominant right now. Oh, got hit with a jumping hard punch from Malak Holmes. Malak Holmes with 5 meters. Drawing dead crosses. Got the hit on Big Man, but Valentine was blocking and gets hit by the jumping hard punch. The Federal looking very strong right now. Got the poison hit and 4 meters. Gonna use one right now. 3? No, going hard into SSJ. Alright. In comes Valentine back into play. Last chance for Malak Holmes. Bukra in. She has 5 meters. Still a tall order right now. Gets hit by the DP assist from Big Band. Not drop the combo that she's in a dead character or close to it. Yeah, dead character. Gonna DHC into SSJ. Oh no, didn't need it. Alright, we see the Federal up 1-0 on Malak Holmes.
An overwhelming victory!
There is no no on stream. Yeah, on stream, yeah, your next match is on stream, PME. Oh hey, I'm still on Clawmaster 4. Holy shit. So yeah, like there is no like advantage in choosing these stages. Maybe if you're like colorblind or I don't know. Some people prefer one stage over the other just because they feel like they play better.
What's
on
holding
it.
You together?
Like we see the Federal loves playing on the stage.
Let's do this in one take. Let's rock!
Alright, here we go. Into the next match. Good block of the stage, yeah. Oh wow, he's gonna get his head spiked. Snap out Valentine. In comes Big Band. Big Band is a problem. Oh boy, that makes total sense. Wants to get rid of the assist, because that was going down on something up. But gets hit by the A-Train. Gets hit by the standing jab from Miss Fortune. Snapper out again. He wants Big Band gone. He's gonna snap out every character until he gets Big Band dead. Oh, okay. Oh wow, the slide. The slide ends up interrupting the SSJ. Ends up exchanging and ends up being in Reseda's favor. Can go for the mix-up with the E-Break. Not get it. Oh. Not looking for a PVC in the SSJ. Miss Fortune on a pixel health and gets hit by Giant Step.
Bring me down.
Right, oh wow. Double guy hit. Oh wow, and an A-Train into the corner, and the funny part was that double pushed him as he was doing to the corner, helping him. Move his momentum to the corner right now. It is all Reseda.
Take the soul.
A-Train. SSJ. DH. No, not gonna use it. Okay. Maybe he thought he was gonna get another meter at the very end there. But he's still gonna get hit with the giant step into brass SSJ. Not gonna matter. You see the Federal looking very dominant right now. Alright. It's just down to Valentine from Malak Holmes. Got the hit. Alright, he's got 4 meters here. If he wants to revive any of his characters, it's like on the other side of the screen. He's definitely making sure that those are in his facility. Oh, but gonna hit the air grab. Can't revive the characters if you get hit though. See the Federal Bomber into a full combo here, gonna load up a poison. And with the low, poison again, level 2 reset. Got the hit into the grab reset. It's gonna be a dead character. And we see the Federal up 2-0 on Madlock Holmes.
Everyone has a weakness.
Player 1 wins!
The crosses are kissing. Alright, we're down to the last potential match. Reseda Federal, one win away from moving on in the loser's bracket to face the winner of PME versus Backup. Oh man, my neck. thank you guys who are here from the start or who are just coming in. Always a pleasure to do this every Monday night. Specifically, if it's like a big event like this. So yeah, thank you.
Time to pull myself together.
Alright, we switched to another stage. Madlock Holmes. Last needs to win 3 straight to win this and move on and move right. So far it's all been Reseda. Oh, he had the happy birthday but dropped it. Madlock with the hit confirmation. What is he have a reset? Gonna just have to head out, go for pressure. Oh, he's both fortune in actually now. Huh. Okay, good block. Oh, we get hit with the grab. The head is out. Do a little extra more damage. Gets hit by the TP assist from Big Ban. Not looking good. Down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Robo Fortune for Madlock Holmes. Gonna get hit with the bomber cross up on incoming. Wow, good blocks. But, gets hit. Okay, he's hitting double. Alright, so. But he's got out of there at the same time. Get the best of both worlds. But gonna get hit with the jumping media punch again from Valentine. Federal. Looking really good right now. It's 4 meters here. Gonna get the poison hit. Going for super. Level 3? No, going to car and to SSJ. Alright. Last chance. In comes Fukuda. Last chance for Madlock. Can he do this? The low shadow did not get it. Okay, fireball. Alright, nothing there with the shadow. Okay, hit with the fireball at the very end there. We're at the projectile game right now. It's just gonna be Madlock Holmes trying to find a way to get in. Slowly pushing Valentine to the corner. Alright, good block in the overhead. Alright, nothing there with the fireball super. Oh, he's gonna dash in. No. Okay, getting a little bit chipped there from the air fireball super from Madlock Holmes. Madlock Holmes trying to find a way to get in, but Reseda Federal is running away. He is playing. I feel like he might be trying to just run away and just play the lame game. Trying to XT this. Oh, he got the hit. Trying to go for the command grab. Did not get it. Gets hit by the TP. Yeah, Reseda is playing the lame game. He's using the mobility of Valentine to get around Fukuda and just abusing it. Oh, he gets the hit. Did not fully convert. Got the hit. Alright, this is what Madlock needs. Down goes Valentine. Alright, in comes Big Ban. 20 seconds on the clock. Oh, was pushing something. SSJ into monsters. They're gonna connect? No. Ain't gonna get hit low. Can Madlock do this? No burst. No burst. 15 seconds left on the clock. Madlock has to go in. Oh, got the hit on Big Man. Could have been happy birthday. Did not get it though. He's gotta dash in. Ah, grab into Best Friends Forever. He needs a miracle. Oh, drop the combo. Oh, you see the Federal. You are. Oh my god. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Yeah. Reseda takes it with a 3-0.
Time out.
Reseda. Wow. That was balls. That the balls on this man.
Time out.
Because, like, if he would have called out Reseda Federal at the very wrong time, Matlock Holmes could have gotten the happy birthday and possibly the win. So, wow. Alright, so good stuff. I'm sorry, Matlock Holmes, you're out of the tournament. Receded Federal has taken it 3-0 in the loser's bracket. Moves on in the loser side, in loser semis. Now we are in PME versus Backup is our next match on stream. Oh, shit, what's up, Keys? Hey, everybody's out tonight. Awesome. PME versus Backup. Alright, here we go. Skullmania. Backup versus PME. Twitch.tv/PermissionStartPodcast. Skullgirls. And that's 86. Boom. Alright, so PME versus Backup. Winner move on in the loser's bracket. And we'll have our top four after this, actually. So, just a reminder, FizzWiz and Don Hibiki are in the winner's side of the bracket. And in the loser's side, Receded Federal is awaiting the winner of this set. FizzWiz has the belt still, so he's right now the defending
Let's
champion.
Let's see if you're up to scratch.
Roll camera and...
Here we go. We got cats all over the place. Everybody's a cat. Eliza is counted as a cat because she has Egyptian cat. So yeah. Wow. So starting things up are well. We had Robo Fortune now. Now we got Miss Fortune now. PME. Wow. A lot of jumping light kicks. Oh. Got the hit. Happy birthday. Back up. Snap. Alright, goodbye Robo Fortune. If you keep this up, yeah, it'll be a dead character. Alright, down goes Robo Fortune. In comes Miss Fortune. PME. Good on. Oh, and a happy birthday? What? Oh, but dropped it with Eliza. Still got the overhead reset though. Oh my god, Jesus. Alright, down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Backup. Hard punch. Gonna get punished here by the head. PME with 5 meters. Gonna use one right now. Air super. A nice reset off the head with the standing jab into low. Level 3. Alright, PME with the win. This is gonna be a crazy set. I can already tell. We got cats everywhere. We got an Eliza. I like the fact that Klaus and Vex like, let's go Eliza. Oh fuck, never mind. Alright, so
no cups yet.
Alright, PB with Marble Fortune on point. Let's see if this works out in his favor. Oh, gonna dash in with the low. Oh, nice. Good luck to TP. And, oh my god, both characters, assist characters, taking some damage. Finally, PMB getting hit by Backup. Oh, and he's gonna stand there and get the hit again. Was not expecting that. Oh, but drop the combo. Gets hit with a jumping heart punch. And that boy can hurt off that hit. Oh, gonna get punished here, yeah. Rekka, 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 down goes Robo Fortune. In comes Miss Fortune for PME. Gets hit by the DP. Okay, good block on the jumping hard punch. Oh, god. Oh my god, the kite number. Oh, but gonna set off the IPS. Gets hit by the DP. Down goes Miss Fortune for Backup. In comes Eliza. Gonna push her to the corner and get the head. Oh, but gets hit by the jumping light kick into the jumping hard punch. Oh, makes it. Oh, nice. Makes it bump with the low projectile into the jumping hard punch into level 3. Back up. Response back. Ties it up one apiece.
I am rich. Let's get a round of applause for our contestants.
All right, so ties it up. Response right back at you. Says like, hey, I got shenanigans too. I miss my cat is just as deadly as yours. And of course, Eliza coming out and finishing the match. It's like, nah, it's my match.
This is an inefficient use of cats.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
All right, here we go into the next match. Oh, gonna get the low. Did not launch. But he's in the corner right now. Back up with the hit. I'm gonna burst out though. I guess it's setting in. And I get out of there with a jumping hard kick from Rubble Fortune. Good block on the assist from Eliza. Oh wow, nice exchange. Oh my god. Miss Fortune getting beat up. Gonna get hit by the DP though from Rubble Fortune. And get the hit again from Eliza. Back up all over PME right now. Good blocks. Oh, get the jumping hard punch again on him. Alright, down goes Rubble Fortune. In comes Miss Fortune. Oh wow, just gonna grab him. Oh wow. And he's not going to convert though. Got hit with the low. Back up looking very strong right now. Has level 3 set. First. Oh, end up on the other side. Might have been a miss input, I think. Or trying to do something else. Yeah, crossed up into level 3 from back up. Big character? No, still alive. Oh, burst out. Alright, get a little bit of damage. And just runs into a DP from Miss Fortune. And back up 2-1 on PME. This is retail. This is last time this game will be in retail on Monday Night Blockbuster. The next time I'll be streaming to be beta. So this is your bid for this current version of Skullgirls. Right now,
gentlemen,
back up
ladies,
up 2-1. One game away from taking it and moving on in the loser bracket. PME needs to win. Two straight at this point. Got the hit off the light version. Oh wow, did not get punished for that. And gets hit with a jumping light kick. Oh, he got the bird, but he dashed in a bit too early. Wow, the stare down. Alright, gets hit with a DP. Air dash to avoid that roll of fortune assist. Nice use of the air dash. Oh, almost a happy birthday. PB2C jab. Did not get anything off of that. Oh, and happy birthday. Snap. Alright. Goodbye, roll of fortune. Gaming down to his last character. Can he do this? Level 3, not gonna matter. Eliza might have got a little bit of damage there, but pretty punished here. Yep, and that's gonna take it. Backup wins it. Beats PME. Moves on in the loser side of the bracket with a 3-1 victory. Good stuff to both players. And good stuff to everyone so far. Sorry, PME, you're out of the tournament. Now we're on our top 4 of Skullmania. We're gonna go into the winner's bracket first, and then we're gonna go into the loser's bracket. So, first off, we're gonna have BizWiz versus Don Hibiki in our first match in the winner's side. Alright. So, let's get that tweet out. Skullmania. Biz X Wiz versus Don Hibiki. Hashtag Skullgirls. twitch.tv/missionstartpodcast. Boom. Alright, there we go. Oh, I forgot tag 86. Oh, whatever. Anyways, it is going to be BizWiz versus Don Hibiki. Winner will move on to Grand Finals. Oh, hey, what's up, Kai? He's in the chats. What's up?
Hey! Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, here we go. Alright, good block. Gets the hit low. Oh, dropped the combo, though. Gets hit by the Big Band DP assist. Fukura pushing a Miss Fortune to the corner. What is the mix-up? Oh, went the cross under. Oh, good block. Got hit by DP. Not gonna matter. Oh, good blocks again. Alpha counter into Big Bam with Brass and get fully punished here by Fukra. Into Command Grab, Woods just sitting there. Back to the corner you go. Okay, gonna stop the combo, but got the hit with the high. This is still pretty high. Gonna go still super. All right, into SBO. Did I hit him? Oh no, he. Oh wow, weird. Okay. Oh, and he just stood there. Not quite sure what happened there. Anyways, got hit with the air grab. Good confirmation off the jump. Medium kick. Good tech. And a super out. Oh, and he hit the. Oh, but no. Did that happen? Got the hit with the slide. Alright, with the head. Biz was still in this. Alright, A train. Alright, nothing there. Good hit with the head and the jumping light kick connection. This should be a dead character. He has a taunt ready, so this should be it. Yeah. Alright, Dawn with the win. Up 1-0 on Biz Wiz.
It's in the can!
Alright. Oh man, that ping is so high. Dawn up 1-0 on FizzWiz. Actually, if FizzWiz wins, he actually has an intro I can play. but I'll play like his victory music if he wins it all again. Now it's loaded up.
Can I have a cheeseburger?
This is true love we're making! Fight!
Alright, here we go. Into our next match. Okay, gonna be hit with a jumping hard kick from Fukra. Team combo pushing this fortune to the corner. Gonna stay in front with the jumping jab. Into the cross under with the drill. Into the cross up with the jumping hard kick. Good block. Big Bang comes in, hitting both characters. Gonna hit by the DP assist from Big Bang. Snap out Big Bang. In comes Misfortune. Dawn looking very dominant right now in this play. Oh my god, happy birthday. He got the hit. Can he continue this? Both. DC? Level 3, smart stuff. Oh man, that was. Oh, good poke with the jump. That was low. Oh, nice use of Alpha Counter into pushing daisies. And good blocks on the cross up. Wow. Oh, DP. Man, with a shake, we're able to kill Fukra. Decided not to. Oh my god. Yeah, I knew that Big Bang's gonna die. He's gonna take up the damage. Oh my god. He's like on a pixel health right now. Got the air grab. Good confirmation off the jump. Like snap. Nice. And air grab again. Alright, good stuff from FizzWiz. Wow. Good stuff. Symbol nothing there. Gonna get grab into SBO. Just down the street before Donnie Boogie. This should be a dead character. Yep, down goes Big Band. In comes FizzWiz, not much health left. Jumping light kick. Oh, gets hit by DP. Good tech. Oh, and gets hit by the jumping light punch into DB from Misfortune, but that was not able to complete. Alright, air grab, and this should be it. Yep. Alright, Dawn up 2-0 on FizzWiz. FizzWiz on the verge of losing this set and moving into the loser's bracket. He is the defending champion right now. He holds that belt. So if he's put into losers, he'll be one game away from being out of the tournament. And then we'll have a new champion for Monday Night Blockbuster. See, here's the thing. I would like to say that Fizz is the Finn Balor of this matchup, but... Oh, maybe he is. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I'm trying to draw some sort of like wrestling. Anyways, we're in the guts of double right now. And Don Hibiki starting things off. Oh, wow. he's got hit with brass. I don't think it's hit by. Oh! Oh wow, no connection there. Not at all. Oh! Oh, see, I was gonna say, like, good use of the head. Not connect. Wow, Squiggly is just getting hit by Big Man. Please do not call Squiggly again. Oh, well, Mega Man, anyways, because he got the hit with the jumping hard kick from Koopa. Don Hibiki wants to move on to Grand Finals. Oh, but gets hit by the Air Super from Miss Fortune. And this pressure is ridiculous right now. Okay, good alpha counter into Big Band. But when it was unable to continue the combo, gets hit with the air grab. This can be a dead character. Last chance for Fizz. He's got Big Band in. Did not realize that. Okay, E-Break in. Oh, parried and then blocked. Oh, and I'm not sure what happened there. Maybe he was trying to push block. Ends up being punished. Good blocks. He got both characters. Level 3, yes. He's got another meter if he needs to use it. Oh, ends up going to save it. Big Band on life preserve right now. Gets the air grab. Is he going to snap? Yes, he is. Snaps. All that life gone for Big Band. Gets hit by the A-Train, though. Reverse it. SSJ into best friends forever. Oh, gets hit with the cross-up. Don on the verge of taking it. Oh, but misses it up. Oh, crap. Just down to a pixel. He has to parry his way to victory. Air Super. Oh, it might get... Oh, okay. Trying to go for an air grab at the very end. Ends up getting punished by Don. And Don takes it 3-0. Moving on into Grand Finals. Ugh. Alright. Don Hibiki is in winners in Grand Finals. He is one set away from being the new champion. Alright, now we're going to have Reseda Federal versus Backup in the loser side. This is nuts. This is crazy, guys. This is some crazy shit, man. I swear. Every season gets much crazier than the last, so Backup versus Reseda Federal. Alright. Alright, so let's tweet this out. Skullmania. Backup versus Reseda Federal. Hashtag Skullgirls. Twitch.tv/ Mission Start Podcast at 86. There we go. Oh man, this is nuts. Alright, so alright, so Backup versus Reseda Federal. Winner moves on to Loser's Final to face FizzWiz.
Curiosity.
I'm dark in my room right now. darkness.
Who will be our star tonight?
Alright, here we go. Alright, so Backup versus Reseda Federal. Who's gonna take this? So, Backup with his Miss Fortune Eliza versus Reseda Federal with Valentine Double and Big Band. And got this win with the bypass. Bomber into a record, input in a for the poison set. Into grab. Poison again, poison at level 2. Poison's in play right now. Miss Fortune taking a lot of damage here. A good tick grab from Reseda Federal. This should be a dead character. Oh, nice. Reseda with the grab. Alright, down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Eliza for backup. Oh, and he's gonna get hit by the DP assist. Gonna poison Eliza for troubles. Okay, nothing there. Gets hit by the jumping medium punch into the grab. This has been all Reseda all game. 3 meters here. Yeah, blood with poison vial. You walk in deep. Ooh, almost a happy birthday. Good alpha counter for federal into big band. Full confirmation off the DP. Oh, into the giant step over him. Nice. Alright, 1-0. Let's see the federal. Pride of Brazil. Still in this.
Can anybody stop this fighting machine?
Alright, so we see the federal with the win, moving on. I mean, I'm moving on, but with the win and going on to the next match. Alright. I have to warm up my food again after this. Alright, if you're watching this, by the way, thank you so far. Thank you for everybody who tuned in for tonight. Wow, 602. Ugh, that's... I'm glad I'm not playing Reseda right now. To be fair, Reseda has improved his internet since then, so... Alright.
Tisk, tisk. It looks like we'll have to operate.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, into the next match. Oh wow, we're in Reseda's home turf right now. The backup with the hit. Oh, he's going with a great team this time around. He has added a Philia? Yeah, it looks like Philia. Alright. Interesting. Yeah, with the updo assist. Alright. Alright, down goes Valentine. Nice use of the updo mix-up. Oh, nice with the low reset. Backup looking very dominant right now. No burst. Alright, good block on the assist. But not gonna matter, still gonna get hit anyways. Wow, he's just pushing buttons at this point. This looks like a reverse of what we just saw a minute ago. Unless he got the happy birthday. I'm not sure if he's gonna be level 5 in there. Oh my god, he's getting it? Yes, he is! There's gonna be dead characters on both of them, I think. Is it gonna hit? Yeah, it is! It's gonna hit! Alright, not dead yet. Oh, and it was pushing a button! Just level 3, just do it! Okay, double lucky there. PBTC DP. Down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Eliza for backup. Good buck on the low. Alright, yeah, the full combo's looking very much in back in favor. Gonna burst out though, Reseda. Symbol in there. Oh, gets hit with Giant Staff into brass. Gets hit with the air grab. Into a full combo, this is gonna be a dead character. And backup's gonna tie this up, one apiece. You were saying, Fizz? Did you just jinx him? Oh my god, so we're tied up one apiece right now between backup and Reseda Federal. Alright, so... It's been crazy, like this last couple of matches have been going down to the wire. Or has been very close or intense. So, yeah, good stuff so far, man. This is gonna be some awesome footage I'm gonna upload later. Yeah! Ooh, oh man. Nah, stream's still going on. Did it die?
I'm ready to pounce. Everyone good to go?
Showtime! There we go, into the next match. Alright. Pieces getting a little bit of damage here from Big Ben. Oh, getting good blocks. Got the grab. Alright. Low into a full combo here by some backup. Nice with the low reset. Okay, burst out. Alright. No punish though. Puddle. Alright. Double is in. Yeah, but gets hit on the DP, was on the other side, ended up being the cross-up into the air reset. the classic, the flail mix up into the other side, DP assist from Big Ben.
Oh.
I think he was trying to go for it again, but he messed it up. Set up. Ooh, into the grab, nice. Into the corner you go. Alright, this should be a dead character. He has 2 meters. Yeah, he has 2 meters. No meter required. Alright, in comes Philia. Got the hit. Alright, we're gonna see some Philia play for backup. Alright, no burst. So we got the pressure on double. We're just mauling double right now. Not letting him breathe in the corner. Okay, so. Oh, and he bursted! He burst, and goodbye, double. Thank you for playing. Let's use options. Nope, up to super. Yep. Down goes double. Alright, in comes Big Ben. Alright, wow, jumping light kick. I'll get tip of the brass. Oh, and a giant step. Again, a brass. It was simple. Did not connect with the A-Train, though. Oh, level 3. Gonna get punished here. Not sure if I agree with that. Regardless, gonna get hit by air suit from Big Ben. Oh, and trying to go for the reset with the grab. Did not get it. Alright, continue the combo. Wreck it. Oh, dropped it. Wow, okay. That was an unintentional reset, but hey, he got it. Oh, wow, that was cool. And he continues with the low. Another string. Alright, down goes Big Ben. In comes Valentine. Cheeto's sitting on 5 meters. He can revive. He's right there. Maybe waiting for the right moment. Yes, got him! And happy birthday! And Tauntaun's at the very end. Cheeto. Wow, okay. Gets the kill and that. Oh my god, I cannot talk. Level 5 gets the kill on both characters. Fizz, that's not okay. Yeah. I'm sad. Yeah. Oh my god. Alright. Rosita on the verge of winning. He's gonna take this. He's gonna get that run back on Fizz. Oh, did they play? I think I did. I don't know. It's been a long night.
I'll cut you
Ben the player, cut the stream.
Who will be our star tonight?
Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Okay, I thought I was gonna say that would have been crazy for a happy birthday, but no, it did not happen. Gets hit by the TP says from Big Ben. Oh, and missed the connection afterwards. Full punish here on Valentine. A good block on the assist. Alright, got the grab. Alright, so misfortune in the corner. See the federal. Oh, but drop the combo with that with the low though. The American resets. Or in this case, the Brazilian resets. Alright, down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Philia for backup. Okay, other side, alright. Trying to go for the mix-up, did not get it that time. Still got the hit. Alright. Okay, yeah, it's gonna full punish, yeah. I thought maybe we can go for something else. Nope, didn't have a meter. Oh my god, okay. I died. Had a birthday. The guard is still doubles down, in comes Big Ben. Alright, good use of that actually, nice. Alright, good tick grab. It's a giant step. Gets hit by symbols into A-Train. Alright, gonna dash in. Dash back out, just trying to bait something in case it's going for anything. Good use of the Valentine assist. Oh, but ends up being too far to connect. Did it kill Valentine? No, Valentine's still alive. Trying to get as much damage in. Knew it was going to be blocked. Get fully funded. Try to get as much damage in. The other character. This looks like a dead character. Yep, this is dead. Dead character. In comes Philia. Last chance for backup. Gets hit by symbols into A-Train. Level 3. Oh no. All right, Reseda Federal takes it 3-1, moves on to Losers Finals to face FizzWiz, our defending champion. So, Reseda Federal, get back in here. But Reseda Federal versus FizzWiz in Losers, in the Losers Finals. Where'd you go, Reseda? Oh, there you are. Alright, so, there we go. Losers Finals Skullmania. FizzWiz versus Reseda Federal. Skullgirls twitch.tv/mission-start-podcast. There we go. Boom. Alright. FizzWiz versus Reseda Federal. Alright, so we're gonna find out. Are we having a new champion? Or is FizzWiz going to win this and move on to Grand Finals to defend it against Don Hibiki? But yeah, we're gonna find out right now. Brazil versus USA.
What's holding you together?
I'm ready to pounce.
Here we go. So FizzWiz with his misfortune and big band versus Reseda Federal in his home turf in the belly of the beast. Oh wow. Going for some crazy mix-up there. I get it. Oh, and a happy birthday. Continue combo. It's gonna, yeah, it's gonna connect. Yes. SSJ. Not fully dead yet. Oh, he was trying to go for the Carabras to get the last hit on Valentine. Oh, went for the A-Train. He's gonna be fully punished here. Pushing Big Band to the corner. Undizzy is high. Super. Gonna DH out for double. Alright, Pope. Nice. Alright, burst out. Giving some space from double. Oh, went off with Rash. And gets hit by Grab. Oh, what? What? Oh, yeah. That's it. Got the air reset and then had the big band DPSs just in case he did anything. Alright. Alpha counter into misfortune. No damage on big band. Big band taking a beating back here. The head is out. Oh, got the hit with the jumping light kick. Alright. Good block on the axe kick. What just happened? Somebody got hit with brass and then double and dead. Alright. All that life gone now. Good tech from Reseda. Oh, A-Train! SSJ! Oh, he's still alive, barely. Oh no, we lose it again. Alright. Now I'm back in. We got a full, healthy fortune. Oh, and down goes Big Band. Wrong time to call the assist. Oh, got hit with a jumping leg kick, and FizzWiz with the first win of the set. 1-0 over Reseda Federal.
That's all, folks.
He can deport me to Brazil. In hell. FizzWiz is popping off in the chat. Alright.
I think you're looking for a lab.
We go into our next match.
Try to keep it cute, huh?
Here we go. So, back into the belly of the beast. And gonna get hit by the DP assist from Big Band. See the Federal. Let's see what response he has with FizzWiz. Goes with the low reset. Low it up poison. Dash back. Air super, but not gonna matter because the jumping media punch is gonna meet him in the air. Full punish here from Valentine. Gonna load up another poison vial. Nice. All that life gone. SSJ coming in. Oh no, SSJ monster. Oh! Reverse out, and down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Big Band for Big Wiz. Oh, just swipe that super wave. Oh, wow. That's standing medium punch. Alright, ground A-train, nothing there. Oh, nice tick grab. Just gonna dash up, jab, into grab. Oh, get hit with the cross-up jumping hard punch. Still dumb. Continue the combo. Alright, gonna burst out that time around. Okay, jumping light kick, nothing there. Okay, jumping hard kick. Oh wow, dash up. Wanna do DP. Alright, trying to go for mix-up after E-break, nothing there. Got both characters level 3. Gonna continue this combo. Oh my god, oh, tick grab. Alright, so got the hit. Not get the full kill on both characters. Both characters bleeding really badly on the Cena side. But right now, he's got the hit on Big Ben. Super, he's got two other meters. He can be level 1 or level 3. Going for level 3. Ties it up, one apiece. 1-1. Cena takes this.
Okay, nothing left to see here.
Alright, so the question now becomes, now who will take this 2 out of 3? Alright, we're in it for long haul, guys. Reminder, this is a winner-take-all tournament, and there's no second, third, or fourth place. Winner of this entire tournament will get everything.
And death.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Alright, here we go. Oh, gets hit by the DP. Alright, put him in the corner. Alright, loading up poison bomb. What does he got? Good block on the oh, wow, okay, alright. Puts in Big Banner at the very last second. Able to get through with the, okay, good tech, alright. Biz was slowly downloading Reseda. Oh, gets hit with the, jab into, grab. Oh, with the low reset, nice. Oh, and then with low again, but this time poison. A lot more damage being dealt. Again poison, oh my god. This guy is... He was a pro. Oh, level 3, he had to be dead character. Alright, well down goes Big Ben. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, in comes Miss Fortune for FizzWiz. This could be the determining game right now. Right now, I see the Federal looking for... Oh, I'm going for the hard knockdown. Got him with the head, did not continue afterwards though. Got the X kick on Big Band as he was coming in. Good blocks. Oh, got the hit with the DP assist from Big Band. Oh, good blocks on the jumping hard punch. Oh wow, the DP jump into the air reset. Into the low. Oh, out into the other side of the cross under, thanks to the hit. Down goes Valentine. In comes Big Band for Reseda. All right, can Fizz do this? With just Miss Fortune alone. Damage on the head. Just throwing out symbols. Oh, gonna get him with the low. Got one meter too. Okay, air grab. This is high. Oh, trying to go for the overhead. He's gonna fully punish here. Double whip the DHC in. Car, yep. And Reseda Federal is one game away from making it to grand finals and dethroning FizzWiz of his belt right now. We may have a new champion tonight. See the Federal one game away. All right, here we go, guys. Last potential match between the two.
Time for your physical.
I'm ready.
You see, the Federal needs one more win.
Let's do this in one take. Let's rock!
FizzWiz has to win two straight if he wants to get into grand finals to defend his title. Oh, gets the hit on the DP assist from Big Man as he's backdashing. Already off to a great start for Rosita Federal. Gets hit by the assist from Double. Oh, is it gonna work? He's gonna hit both characters. All right, Big Man is in. Oh, gonna get a punish here though. And okay, was that not able to continue it? Very dangerous place to put in that symbols. Oh wow, that Kara Brass able to punish Big Man. Oh, and get the grab. All right, into DP. All right, gonna burst out. Oh, and then gonna continue the combo with the low, able to punish. Oh, but. Oh, okay, all right, got the hit into SSJ. All right, FizzWiz digging deep on this one. Oh, nice. Puddle's there, cannot continue forward. Got hit with the jumping medium punch. Got him with the jumping hard punch. Ends up pushing him forward into the grab reset. Oh, into the grab reset again. Alright, what does he got this time around? Oh, a grab reset again. FizzWiz not taking these grabs. Into super. This will... No, he's still alive. Oh, trying to push a button. Ends up being punished. Down goes Big Man. In comes Miss Fortune. Gonna put up 2 poison vials. Gets hit by the DP. Oh, got hit with a jumping light kick from FizzWiz. This is his last chance. FizzWiz has to kill these three characters and his 3 meters. So down goes one. All right, that's one way to start it off. In comes Big Man. Oh, got the hit with. Oh! Okay, very lucky that he only got the hit on top of it. Good poke. And got the hit. Oh, try to PvP something, but ends up being hit by the DP from Big Man. You see the Federal with 2 meters here. Oh, he dropped the combo. Uh oh. Oh my god. That beat SSJ. Okay, that's good. Level. Oh, did he get them both? He got them both. Oh shit. 16 seconds left on the clock, and he got the hit with a jumping hard punch. FizzWiz, is he still alive? Is he still in this? And it is! Oh my god!
Last encounter of the third kind.
No, I won't believe it!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are at a tie ball game, 2-2 apiece. FizzWiz, with the comeback on Miss Fortune. We're down to the last match. Who's gonna go to the grand finals? This is hype. Now the green card is on the table. Alright, here we go. Last match. Last round. Who is going to meet Donnie Beak in the grand finals?
Let's see if you're up to scratch.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's...
Alright, we're going into the lab. FizzWiz. We see the Federal. Very tentative right now, what you need to do. They don't want to commit to anything yet. Oh wow, Big Man's got punched back there and got him with a jump and hard punch to start the match off. Alright, FizzWiz with the momentum. Off the last win, can he carry it over to this next one to take it to the grand finals? Tick grab from Rosita Federal. Alright. Can he tech these? That's the one thing that Rosita Federal has definitely recognized. Oh, he went for the grab. Oh, nice use of E-Break into grab. Alpha counter from FizzWiz. Bringing in Big Band in. And a burst out. Got him with the giant step into SSJ on the way down. Down goes Valentine. Trying to go for the taunt, did not get it. Okay. Maybe he's going for a counter grab with that standing hard kick. Might have been missing foot. Regardless, take grab from the Federal. Oh, nice use of air super. Recognizes going for the shenanigans. Able to continue off of it after the jumping light kick. And end it with A Train though. Oh, he's pushing a button, gets punched. Oh, but now fully punched. The A Train, the hard version, keeping him in the corner. Got him with a DP. Happy birthday. Can he keep this up? Snap. He got these. Yes, he does. Down goes Big Band. In comes Double. Gets hit with the air grab reset. Was unable to hit it. They get hit. Oh my god, I would have lost my fucking nine if he would have parried all of that. But able to hit the parry. Got hit a little bit and the block. Got the gonna get hit with the grab. This is gonna be a dead Big Band. Oh, he's no meter though. I need to kill. Yeah, good. Yeah, I can barely exceed the health bar. All right, down goes Big Band. Income misfortune. 30 seconds left on the clock. Bizbiz has the life lead. Oh, he's gonna hit the head off. Just gonna abuse him. Oh. Got the hits. Bizwiz wins this 3-2. Moves on to grand finals to defend his belt against Don Hibiki for the run back. Wow. Bizwiz making people believe. He's the reason why he's a champion. Oh my god. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, we have made it to grand finals. This is going to be 3-2 set. FizzWiz is coming out of the loser side. Don Hibiki is in the winner side. So let's get Don in here. I should load up actually. Hang on. Where's my media? Just in case. I'm going to prep FizzWiz's intro victory music just in case. Because I'm fading the intros today. Where's my... Blockbuster. And where's FizzWiz? There's his intro. Oops. Alright. So, into our last match. We are in Grand Finals. Let people know, guys. This is it. Skullmania Grand Finals. FizzWiz versus Don Hibiki. Twitch.tv/missions/podcast. Skullgirls and at 86.
This is an inefficient use of cat.
All right, guys.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's...
So we're in grand finals. Again, Don Hibiki isn't winners. He just needs to win 3 games. FizzWiz has to win 6. And right now, Don, with the pressure, got him with the mix-up. Oh, burst out into alpha counter, into grab. All right, nice. Good punish on the alpha counter into air super. Oh, went going for the A train, did not get it. Oh, and he went for the A train. Nice parry, gonna full punish here from Fizz. Dead character. Alright, gonna get the taunt. This Wiz. Oh, E break. Good push block. A-Train, nice. Alright. Gonna dash in. Okay. Oh wow, it's just gonna push a button. Got the hit. Alright, let's see what he got. Right. Oh, going for a super. Gonna use it. And the corner pressure. Oh wow, that was... Oh, dropped the combo though. That was gonna hit. Yeah, okay, good stuff. Alright, goes for another taunt. Oh, trying to go for the A-Train, did not get it. FizzWiz riding on that momentum right now. Got the hit on Symbols into SSJ, gonna use it. He what he's gonna do this time. He's gonna, okay, try to go for low, did not get it, and Gold Fortune got the hit. Got the hit with after jumping medium cut into brass. Okay, double jump. Did not get anything out of that. He gets fully punished by Don Higgy. Gold Fortune going in on Big Ben, pushing him to the corner. Danger into super. Using all the meter. Alright, down goes Big Ben. Here comes Miss Fortune. Axe kick. Oh, did not convert. Got the hit with the axe kick this time around. Fizz was with the win. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Let's get a round of applause for our contestants.
Alright. Yeah, bear with me, PME. I am like, I am trying to commentate this, and I may say stuff that may not make sense sometimes. Alright, so Fizz with the first win. Two more wins and resets the bracket, which would be crazy.
You're seriously freaking me out.
Everyone good to go?
Alright, so into the match we go. Don switching to his Eliza team. Oh, God. Oh, did not convert though, off the head. Alright, Eliza with the hit. What does Don have? Oh, good blocks on the... Oh, wow. Good blocks on the mix-up. Going for the air super. Got the hit. And the overhead with the axe kick. Oh, what can happen? Oh, wow. The exchange ended up in favor of Don, but did not fully convert. Got the air grab, though. Okay. A-train. SSJ. Yep. Into SBO. Alright, down goes Miss Fortune. In comes Big Bam for Fizz. Oh, wow. Did not convert off of the standing jab. You get punished here by Don Beatty. Oh, nice blocks from Fizz. Oh my god. Got the hit with the jumping light kick, though. He's got 3 meters here. Hard to go for reset. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, nice awareness going to brass into SSJ, using the armor to get through all of it. And he goes with the DP hitting on both sides. Oh, we dropped it. Oh, it was too far to punish. SBO's there, so he can't really do much about it. Symbols. Oh, and then punish the E break. Don Biggie, 1 meter. Oh, was not able to convert off it. This is gonna be a dead character. Oh wait, no, wait a minute. Oh, that's a dead character, yeah. Alright, one apiece.
Okay, nothing left to see here.
Alright. BizWiz. He is. Oh my god, so one apiece right now. Also, just to point out, you know, both West Coast players. Hey! So. Alright, so FizzWiz and Don Hibiki tied at one apiece. Grand finals of Skullmania.
You're seriously creeping me out.
Gentlemen and ladies,
we go, so just jump back, put out Big Bam for oh wow, got him with 7 likes. Alright, never mind. This was for me, that was gonna take a cautious approach. Oh wow, good spot. Second man getting hit by the jumping hard punch from Don Hibiki. Sweet. Into the corner he goes. Alright, nice awareness. Get what you gotta have there. Got hit with the jumping hard punch. Oh, went for the overhead. Ended up being punished by FizzWiz. Alright, Big Man staying in. Oh, trying to go for the E-break after sweep. They get fully punished here. Oh, that fully converted the cross-up. Oh, went for the DP this time around. Donnie Beat is blocking it. Oh, can I hit deck? Oh, able to knock him out. Oh my god, did he push his button? Yes, he did! Into a cow brass. Good stuff from FizzWiz. Oh, trying to go for the grabby. Gonna get punished by the instant overlay. 4 meters here. Dead character. SSJ. And gonna keep him in the corner. Nice use of SBL. Got the air grab. Oh, trying to go. Oh, air grab again from Don. Got the hit with the information into a full combo from Donnie Beaky. 2 meters here. Almost 3 meters. And good burst out. Fizz Whiz. Not looking good. Alright, good. Got a block on the triple O. Oh, the hit just got hit by Big Ben. Oh my god. Down goes FizzWiz. Don, Biggie up 2-1. FizzWiz, like, it looked like he was, like, throwing the head like a bowling ball. Big Ben came in and was like, batter up with the beat extend. But Donnie Beaky is one win away from taking this and dethroning FizzWiz, becoming the new Monday Night Blockbuster champion. FizzWiz on the edge of the ropes right now. He needs to win 2 straight. He has done it before, but can he do it again against Don Hibiki? And then I can go eat. man. And they can watch stuff from WWE.
Elvis? Horace. I shouldn't come home.
Yes. Right now, we got Skullgirls happening
gentlemen
right now on screen.
Ladies, it's showtime!
Here we go. So, rocking up the blue team color from... Oh, happy birthday. The worst way to start the match. Oh, the Big Band fell out. All right, very fortunate for FizzWiz. Got the hit after the jumping hard punch. Okay, all right. Got the hit with the jumping like it after the punish. Good blocks. Oh wow, good blocks. Oh, nice. Was blocking anyway. Good awareness from Donnie BG. Realized that he was going for the autocorrect SSJ and able to anticipate and block it. Full punch I'm digging right now. Oh wow, that cut off punch from the missed actually. Alright, well, regardless, it's just down to misfortune. Oh, was trying to air dash out of there. Oh, very lucky to get out of there. FizzWiz, can he pull out the comeback?
All yours.
Just missing with the head. No punish on the super. Oh, got the hit with Horace. This is looking like... Oh, wait, drop the combo. Oh, air grab. This is looking like it. Don Hibiki may be your new Monday Night Blockbuster World Champion. And yeah, it's gonna happen, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, your new champion, Don Hibiki, is your new champion for Monday Night Blockbuster. Alright, so, ending the tournament. Alright, so, final results. Donnie Beaky is your grand champion for tonight, for Skullmania. FizzWiz came in second place. You see the Federal with third. Fourth place is backup, top of Bibba PME and Manlock Holmes. Seventh place was Dagwood and Pickles. And ninth place was Mars and Penumbra. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for sticking with me throughout the entire tournament. Thank you guys who stopped by, and again, congrats to our new champion, our new belt holder, FizzWiz, with the pinfall, and, now he gets everything. He gets a free commission from Speed Muse, he gets $50, he gets, a new graphic, a championship belt graphic he can put on his avatar, whatever you want to put it at, and he's basically the grand champion from Monday Night Blockbuster from here on out until the next season. So, yeah, good stuff to everyone. Much of this footage, again, will be recorded and be uploaded on missionstarpodcast.com on Wednesday, and then on Friday with YouTube version. Yeah, I can't say how much fun this is. Always, I cannot talk. It's a lot of fun doing this, and I'm glad that people really enjoyed this, and I'll continue to work on this until whatever happens. I don't know what that'll be. Anyways, so reminder, I'm gonna be taking a month off from Monday Night Blockbuster. I will be working on the intros. I've been putting off for a while, honestly. intros and other video projects I have in store I need to work on. But with that being said, while I may not be streaming Skullgirls for a month on this channel, I will be streaming, if you want to see me in my video editing process, I'm going to be streaming my art streams or using my streams on other Twitch channel to video edit the intros and other Skullgirl video projects on twitch.tv/clawmaster4, which is on my own personal channel. Which intros are done? I would have to name. I have to look at my phone. Hang on. Let me just put in my Twitch channel. So yeah, definitely follow that Twitch channel. I'll be probably starting maybe tomorrow at the earliest. But I'll be starting to work on intros again. So just for the sake of telling you what intros I've done so far. Hang on, guys. Hang on a minute. MSP stuff. Blockbuster. So I can talk off the bat. A Kind Hobo, Chugging Plasma, Clawsome Bombs, Dolphin, Fat Man, Fizzwiz, I Dante, Oh It's JMZ, Matlock Holmes, My Joe Job, Penumbra, and Twerk. I think that's it so far. And I still got plenty more that I'm way behind on, so yeah. Anyways, thanks again, guys. I'm gonna end the stream, but Clawsome Bombs has one as well. Let me actually check real quick who is streaming so I can host and raid them. who is streaming right now? Aside from me. Oh, nobody is. Alright, well, okay. Well, oh well. Alright then, that's gonna be it then. So, yeah, thank you for everybody who stopped by, and thank you for everybody who entered and watched the stream. So, with that being said, this is Clawmaster signing off, and I will see you guys in a month for another edition of Monday Night Blockbuster!